You not see me award nobody. Me just stay so and take everything to Jah in prayer.
You know that I need to become a prophet. So last night I posted this on IG and it looked simple to a few people, but it's not. When you do psychology, you study people's behavioral pattern, and Movado's one is like a see-through glass. It's one way, you know, the man that huff to. So we just know that anything we come out or forward out and people are tagging me in it, or people are say something to him, he might go say something about it. And just like I said, he has responded. So he took to IG about an hour ago and posted this old clip.
Them say everything about me, everything. Them say the worst things them about me. You don't see me award nobody. Me just stay so and take everything to Jah in prayer.
For those of you who are diehard Gaza fans, you will know where this clip came from. This is the era of when he was so-called feuding with Vybz Kartel. Because we don't know Sefrada did a feud with himself, losing battle before it even begun. Long and short of it is, so he posted that on his Instagram. And we know where it coming from because we know where the interview came from. It was on CVM some time ago. And it was in direct response to a Vybz Kartel question about feuding. A fraud around, go take up Bounty Killer warning. Bounty Killer has made it explicit. Check all of my old videos with Bounty Killer, where Bounty Killer explicitly said to Movado fans that I did not ask Movado to fight for me. Movado wanted Kartel's fame, so he took it up on his head. And if he's the musical father of both, then we have nothing. That's a horse's mouth that it's coming from. So it's gonna lead and segue nicely into the next area of the discussion, why Movado bad mind Vybz Kartel. And we're not even going to talk about where the one, just to touch on it briefly though, the one Queen Ifrika I tell Movado for comeback. So she wrote in the comment section to the little idiot video when posted a while ago, we know your heart, babes. And we know you want to come to Jamaica in a real way and help some of these youths. It's not late to do so. Unity alone we need in the music now, nothing else. Time to bring back the good vibes. May I tell you something? You see, she is one of the most hypocritical rasta. No, not because she has written this on Frado's post. I could care less. But I know why she has done it. You know, so she anti-Gaza a long time. You think she not see? Yami bolo? Yeah, man, she watch it, man. And number three trending, you know, on a hashtag and spam up the comment section with Vybz Kartel and Yami bolo. Because it's going to reach where it's supposed to reach and we not stop. And them go trouble him. Nobody, him never trouble nobody. So that's why she run now on this throwback, because she's been in the music industry and she follow up everybody business. She just go on like she not do it, but she do it. And that's why me can't have no respect for them little fake rasta, yeah. So, and that's why she a throw drab. But me not even know if I make a very little idiot post, because somebody below down in the comment section answer me. Can Movado come back to Jamaica? Can Movado come back to Jamaica like she is indicating he should? Anyway, as we say, let's get into the core of my discussion as to why Frado bad mind my artist. Because we know the reason, but we're going to talk it out as the nation. Welcome again, blessed nation family, to the Gaza Nation channel.
You're not like anyone else. You find the way you are. Did you do this all yourself? A smile ignites the room. Sitting us up to the time, you know it's Kartel. Representing for Blessed D, Gaza Diva. I'm out.
Why Movado bad mind Vybz Kartel? Yeah, it sounds like, but Movado da foreign. Vybz Kartel in a prison. Why Movado need for bad mind Kartel? Very question me ask myself every day. Why you bad mind my artist Movado? Movado, what Vybz Kartel eat for you? What Vybz Kartel have for you? What Vybz Kartel has been given in the form of talent is God given, coupled with how he nurtured and owned his talent. You remember the man with the 5 talents where God gave him go earn 5 more upon it, and the man with 1 him gave the gift of singing and you got hide your own teeth upon it, lie upon it, and run upon it, and you not do nothing with yours. So you end up a grudge Vybz Kartel now for musical ability, him lyrical ability, him investment in people ability, him business minded ability, and the fact that him better than your ability. Stop bad mind the man Movado. What I want you to do with this video for me, I want you to smash the like button on this video and send it out, okay? Spam out the comment section with why hashtag why Movada hate cartel. Because them have this thing where them going around talking about Vibes cartel hate Movada, when in reality it is the reverse. People, let's get into it today. So Vibes cartel has been in prison now for almost 10 years to be exact. And Movada has been going on and on and on with every single imaginable thing to come against Vibes cartel in the form of hatred. So first thing Movada do in runway, tell upon the counselor officer, wanna know the story already, forward back from foreign, come back flop, now have nothing. Him try it chant pan popcorn. Popcorn never know said the boy is a little evil boy until him link with him, him come pan popcorn can, I'm smoking high, champagne fly, yeah. And him go pan the man song, right? After that, him diss the youth because him thinks say him can ride pon the youth coattail, forget the fame. And then when Popcorn looking at himself and Popcorn say, what happened? The Dutchie dread this, where my father, musical father, did a feud with. This naga look good because trust me, Popcorn did get the beaten to the comments beaten because everybody was saying a true Vibes cartel that prison make you do this because you know say Vibes cartel never there prison, you would not do this Popcorn, blah blah blah. And me personally thinks that Popcorn look within himself and say, I am who I am today because Vibes cartel set the platform for me. So not because he is incarcerated, I can just run and spar with him enemy. Well, mind you, you know, it's not Popcorn did a spar with him enemy, you know. I'm enemy. I come round Popcorn now. I make it look like him is a friend to Popcorn because he might try build back him dead career. Anyway, true Popcorn find out the boy, take for himself now, where him do? Link with the fish. So I'm doing big stage show or in big interview upon ER and talk about how he made go illegally and rate, but we know the truth behind it, that Mofrado did not run away illegally. He ran away illegally because after him set up the consular officer, he met the man lose him work, him run go over there and him have to try get himself straight. And to this day, Mofrado can't get himself straight. But anyway, let's not stray too much from the topic. So I'm there on him interview, him doing big show. When him doing big show, him call up people name and say, a them a do things. Remember, you know, a Popcorn song him latch on pan forget a hype, but yet still him come and a go on like him want try this Popcorn on the sex because Popcorn tell him for Lego him shirt. So true Popcorn tell him for Lego him shirt now, he might carry feelings from them time there. So I don't want to know things say this thing just a come from a Mofrado run go back Popcorn a hype upon Popcorn big tune. And true Popcorn now make him ride him wave, but him find the ocean wave master still and him latch on to the ocean wave master. Nothing wrong with that. Frada free for do him want to do. Because we know say that lack talent and him ever have a crutch. Whether Flex, Bounty Killer, whomever him uses as a crutch, him always have a crutch. So that was a given. What was startling now is when Frada started to make this little alien looking, emaciated, cornmeal porridge not drinking, oatmeal wanting, fish line start this Vibes cartel. So if you start wonder, what are you to your meds? Now, I've told people this over and over again. Had the tables been reversed, and anybody down below in the comment section, any Gaza fan can tell me down below in the comment section now. Tell me your thoughts. Do you think Vibes cartel would have taken a nobody or even a young aspiring artist that he took up this person and of the person at this Vibes cartel? Remember, in him camping there, so it's a representation of him. When him and my Vibes cartel did a war, and they were going at it, and Vibes cartel could be out here defending himself 100%, then, you know, you had the Tommy Lees, the Tommy Lees, the Popcorn, and everybody in the Gaza camp going at him, so we understand that. But remember, this is a man now is incarcerated, so him have the youth, and they're on him and at this Vibes cartel. I'm just laugh because here what, it's not just dissing Vibes cartel, it was a main way for him to come back into dancehall as a main act and a staying power. So him look within himself and say, all right, them I say him are the artist new thing and him I try be like cartel and Popcorn him not doing me want him to do, so let me just link up with a boy. So him link up with him now and then with DJ Trash, and them say, all right, then remember DJ Trash a Vibes cartel long time nemesis in producer, and well him a nemesis with himself because Vibes cartel never seen from morning, but him always anti-Gaza and Frado and Ty Gaza. So the two of them now connect with the fish, and you notice there was a time when everybody whom Vybz Kartel connected with, every single producer was here training this leopard, this centipede, how to steal and take away Vybz Kartel style. But them never know set a backfire upon them. Not nice, come right down. Every single one of them producer boy there, it backfire upon. All DJ trash, what do you hear mouth steal the fish, and I got the fish, and I done the fish. Anyways, Frado did think say, him can overthrow Vybz Kartel if him farm a conglomerate. But you see, we Gaza Nation, we're the strongest supporter base. We're the largest, and nobody now can come and think say them can overthrow Vybz Kartel like that. It just ain't gonna happen. Not in this day, probably in another lifetime when we gone, but it now gonna happen now. As long as Vybz Kartel could have locked up for 500 years. As long as Gaza Nation out here, we're out here representing our representing strong. So them said that couldn't work. That aside now, Frado take on Popcorn now, because him feel like say him a reach with the fish, so him get in him so called fame and him glory, and them join up gang with Camille and them a MVC and whatever. Now you tell me, now them first farm gang, them a come talk about we gang up and them farm gang, so we are linked with Six and Massacre and whomever else, a Frado and them farm gang, because them things that them could have overthrow Vybz Kartel through the producers and all the artists siding against it. One of the thing though that these young artists and even the older ones fail to understand, Vybz Kartel control the music industry, and you know what Vybz Kartel use and control the music industry? Not gimmicks, not badness, work ethics. Every single producer, from the youngest one, tell you, Vybz Kartel gave me a strength. Vybz Kartel showed me that I need to get money. Vybz Kartel put me to the world. Pick any one of the producers that Vybz Kartel or is somebody today, from the Andrew Blacks, the Russian, this so-called, quote-unquote, Steven the Genius, yeah? And all the way down, check them. TJ, Shabdon, all of them, check them. Vybz Kartel has left an indelible mark on him because his work ethics is exceptional. It's next to none. So you see, when you have an artist who is talented, has a superb work ethic, then automatically you can't go get people just to join up against him. That's why you see people like Not Nice and them something. They just always have to look through certain things and smile. I said, Jano Star, if only them man they didn't know, them would have humbled themselves. But anyway, none of them never think the Vybz Kartel like their own. So them things that when them found them like a conglomerate, it would have happened. Frado tried that, MC say it no work. Everybody disintegrate. DJ Trash Run gone. Fish Galan team up with the little fish from down on Sea View, where used to sell ice cream around a crazy gym. Flea got on. And them a do them own thing now. So him out in the dry again. Every time and why me know same bad mind Vybz Kartel. Vybz Kartel is incarcerated. Nothing wrong with Frado trying to release a song, but every time, everybody knows a Vybz Kartel plan to release that song, right? And right as Vybz Kartel plan to release the song, so your ears say Frado release song. I'm shocked when people are telling me last night, say, oh, Frado go release song. Mr. Matter of fact, when you talk to me about Frado, I'm gonna release the song night. He make sure I put out the song one day before, and every time. Anytime Vybz Kartel put out a song, Frado ever try go on like him a run jostle with Vybz Kartel, and Vybz Kartel no see Frado. Because Frado is free like a bird and him son caged. No, him nah do nothing but Dante. Frado needs to make up his mind as to where he want to do. Him either want to be a free bird and him not freed. Because if me free and me can't live in my house where me work, sweat hard and tears for earn me, if I live through it on internet, me can't come on my country as me feel like. So, and as a big man who soon 40 now, me I make trouble with a man where in a prison. And every time I hear said the man I do something great, I walk him try ride the man coattail, just like how me did do with Popcorn coattail. Me tell you this, man. Frado fans them need to get this in their head. Vybz Kartel no sooner, Gaza Nation no sooner. Stop call up Kartel name. Kartel no sooner. Frado no have no legacy in this. Frado do song about legacy. Which legacy Frado have in a dance call? For run? Frado have the legacy of running, watch TVJ news, and he fled to the Constant Spring police station on foot. He fled left Dante on foot. He fled left the gully on foot when we drive up in the Mitsubishi Lancer, and he fled left the classic Sting. That's the only legacy Frado have in dancehall. He ain't got nothing on Popcorn because the numbers don't lie, and he ain't got nothing on Vybz Kartel because we've been there, done it, and we keep beating and teaching. Three leather belt, two matic, and a mag. And who do you, Frado? Frado fans wanna see Frado. And tell Frado to stop right Vibes Cartel fame. Him thinks that him still, me tell you now, him career lock up with Vibes Cartel. And him thinks that anytime me hear Vibes Cartel coming out with a song, oh yeah, right opportunity for me to ride his coattail. Youth, that's not a deal with man riding. Lego from Boya, I'm out.